Hi, Radner sports fans. Today is August, no, September 2nd. September 2nd, Tony? September 2nd, a Saturday. We're at Episcopal Field. It's Radner Varsity Girls High School soccer team against Episcopal. Last year, I believe we lost to them 1-0 as the first game of the season. Kickoff just happened, 40 minutes in. I'm here today with
Tony Lanzone.
Tony Lanzone, first time on camera?
First time.
All right.
Dave, thanks for bringing me into the studio.
I've heard some big first shot of the game and a save by their goalie, Tony. Well, Tony, the good thing about today is we have rosters.
We do.
Rick Eckstein's with us as cameraman. He did a beautiful job last week with having tripods that don't work and sun in our eyes to boot. But we won our last two preseason games, Tony. I think both of them were 2-1. Both of them, is that right?
2-0, actually.
2-0?
Yeah, was our second preseason.
Against Notre Dame?
Yes.
And then what happened earlier this week?
And then we beat Upper Marion on, I guess it was Tuesday or Wednesday.
What are you feeling about the overall play by Radner so far this season?
I saw the girls putting some nice touches together. They were working better. I think we lost a pretty solid graduating class, but we got some solid girls back. So feel good about the outlook.
Fantastic. Well, there's been one ball on the Radner goalie, and there's been one ball or two balls over to the Episcopal goalie. Just getting it down on the offensive side of the field is good to see. We got Sophie Breville, goes on the inside to Audrey Rosenbaum. She pulls it back. She goes a nice cross, but intercepted by Episcopal. Good step by Annika DeRus. Can't get there. I'm sorry, that is not Annika. That's number 6, Eliza Azarano. Let's just go through the back line really quickly. On the defensive line, we've got number 26 on the right fullback, Jenna Spray, a sophomore. Salmon coming up, gets a little kick with her toe, gets over to Eckstein. Salmon playing the top of the box, which is good. Coming across the top, someone needs to pick her up. She'll get a shot off. Good interception by DeRus, number 4. Long kick.
Yeah, David, what I'm noticing so far, I mean, Episcopal's really, really pressing and pressuring. I don't think we've seen, at least in the exhibition games, this much pressure early on in the game.
Completely agree. You know what? I'll get annoying over the season, besides my regular annoyance, is I love seeing those balls to the outside like we're seeing right now.
Yeah.
Number 13 running it down is Kat Breville. She is a junior. And if we can go out wide, here's what I didn't like about last game. We seem to, right over half field on our offensive, turn it in way too quickly. I like to see them take it down the corners and then cross it if we can.
Yeah, and I think both Sophie and Nicole had some nice runs last week.
Yep.
Earlier this week,
yep.
Excuse me, with some nice touches.
Hey, the last game we had two goals. One was a beautiful shot from the far left corner by Mara Holtz, who is our only player recruited in soccer, going to Fordham, not Furman, in New York. She's quite excited about that, and it's great. And she's really the base of our team in the middle of the field. Ball going back to the Episcopal goal, and it will be a goal kick. Continue with the back line. So number 26, we got Jenna Spray. And next to her in the center, we have a senior, Allison Lanzone. Next to her, all the way over, we have Eliza Azarano. So we got, we have number 4, Annika DeRus, also on the inside. And then we have Azarano on the left-hand side. At midfield, we have number 29, Sophie Breedveld, who will play up forward as well. In the middle, we have number 11, Caroline Eckstein. And on the left-hand side, we have Massimino playing left wing. And then in forward, we have, center half, we have number 7, Audrey Rosenblum. And then lastly, we have number 13, Kat Breveldt. And there's a Kat right there. She can't quite get a foot on it. Long kick. I'll tell you, last game, Tony, we did have some nice short touches. The new coach this year, Jake, is ball coming in. I don't know if Salma should have come out on that, but one dribble. Taking a shot, right to
nice.
Solomon. Gets it cleanly. She rolls it out. You'll notice a lot less punting this year. The coach really wants to help control ball. Nice ball by Breveldt. Oh, nice tackle by Eckstein. And she gets by 2. Gets to the beautiful
nice.
Ball by Eckstein. Can't good quite thought, get there
good
by
idea.
Audrey.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. That worked. And then outside, nice give and go.
Go Soph.
By Soph. Soph taking it down. She's got some speed.
Push up.
Tony, we do have some former players that used to play with our senior girls travel team. I'm not sure if you recognize anybody, but I remember Riley Wright and a bunch of others used to play, and I see if I can recognize any of them. Juniors too.
Yeah, and David, I believe you may have been an assistant coach on that team, or the head coach, actually, weren't you?
Years and years ago, yeah. But really Puckett, Massimino, and Pressman took them, I think, through 7th grade. And then they went to the professionals.
Got it.
But they did a great job with the kids.
But nice to see the girls, sticking with it and playing some very good soccer.
Yeah, we had people like Elodie Ferry. I'm not sure I see her parents. And we should try to get a roster if we can. Missed kick by high foot. No call by the ref. I didn't know about that one. Ball in the mixer. Head, wrong head. Salmon coming out. Gets it. Let's see if she punts or throws. Looks like she's going to punt. Average punt. Got to get a little bit more foot on that, I'd like to see. And offsides.
I'll tell you, David, it is nice having Alexa back in the goal. I know we've got some new girls stepping up across the team and some on the back line, so it's nice to have her communicating back there. I heard her. She was pretty vocal last game, which I think is great, just letting the girls know where people are and what they ought to be thinking about, which I think is going to be a big factor in defense this year.
I think with our loss of Abby Lord and Quinn last year, I see they brought back your daughter, Allison, back to center full. I know she was playing halfback for part of the year, but I think her and DeRoos are going to be two mainstays this year we're going to depend on that back line. All right, we've got a front post. We've got Azarano in the front. We've got back post. Comes a kick. If I were them, I'd be kicking in towards the goal, as I always say, but they're kicking away from the goal. Righty on the right side. There's a kick to the outside. Nice head.
Nice header.
Over the post.
Yeah.
Over the post. And if you can see, we got the goalie from Episcopal getting her shoes tied at half field by her teammate, in case you want to. You don't know. Salma's taking the goal kick.
This one here. The left wing from Episcopal. She was one of ours.
She's one of yours? What's her name?
I think it's Julia Tapillas.
Julia Tapillas, okay.
It's her hair.
Got it.
If you call her Blondie,
missed kick by Solomon. Goes over to DeRoos. Guess he's a way to change the field. Come to it. Nicely dodged. Oh, good screen by White. And a little elbow, too. And she pulls it back. Doing a little dance with that ball. Lanzone steps up, though. Eckstein on her. Gets it up to Eliza. Eliza pushes up but can't control. Nice header by DeRoos. Audrey over to Lanzone. Lanzone back to DeRoos. Azarano. Azarano pushes it back. That scared me a little bit in the middle. And the ball's right there. This is the mistake that we don't want to see happen. Let's play good defense. Don't get a shot. Clear it. Nicely done. Long shot. Salmon, cleanly off the bounce. She does a long throw out to the right. Go to Maura Holst. Maura, I've not said her name yet today, and that can't stay. She has to be involved in those plays or we'll be in trouble. Pushes it back. Out wide, nicely. Got Sophie out wide. She can get it there. Goes to Audrey.
Nice touch on.
Goes back in the inside. Can't quite get it to Mara. Mara fights through it. Audrey coming back. That's offsides. Should be. Yes, it is.
David, those refs are doing a great job today, aren't they?
I think so far their calls have been superb.
That was an honor of mine.
Oh, that's right. We did talk to Coxie. He's going to give us some feedback after he sees he goes to tape after last game. Good ball. Salmon yelling, push up!
There we go.
And let's see Lanzone push him. Really, Allison's got to be the leader back there and kind of push them up. The question is, will the refs going to be there? Oh, nice ball. Episcopal with the ball in the wild, having a lot of patience. Pushes it out wide. That will go out of bounds. It will be a white throw. And we have the Holst here. Hello, Bernie.
Hello.
Anything to say?
Good morning.
Hi. I want to be able to call your daughter's name more than I've called it so far, Bernie. I've only called her name once so far. I think they're double teaming her. The ball has been in our defensive end, Tony, for longer than I wish.
It has. It didn't start out that way, but we seem to be playing on our end of the field a whole lot. Let's see if we can change that.
Good number four, Annika DeRoos, taking the kick. Let's see if we can work it to the outside. There's a nice kick right to Sophie. It's got to go to that ball. Yeah. Can't wait for it. Nicely done by number 26, Jenna Spray. Little tip to Audrey.
Yeah.
Audrey back over to Bree. Can't get it across to Kat, but good try. Oh, good team tackling right there. Audrey cannot get it across, but she follows up. She brings it back. Nice footwork to Massimino. Number 28, Massimino going back to Azzurano. Azzurano steps, pushes it to the corner. Good body use by Kat. Kat's getting bounced around in there a little bit. Let's get it out of our end. Let's see what we can do. They're trying to swing it all the way around the back line. That's a nice ball over to Brevelt. Brevelt controls it nicely, pushes it back. Down the line, I like it. Got to have someone there. Audrey's got to get that ball if Brevelt's playing back like that. Mara can't get it. Oh, nice move by number 8, White. White going through, and there's Allison. Going across the middle. Let's hold that outside. I see Eliza playing too far back on the far side. Got to stay in line. Uh-oh. There's a speed by DeRoos. That's why she's there. Nicely done by DeRoos. She has great speed. What's great about Annika, Tony, is she was on JV last year as a junior and played very well. Coach pulled her up. One of those stories, you never give up, always try to persevere. She started the end of the season of varsity last year.
And significant contributor, too. That was a great mid-year call-up, and she did very well.
You know, she's a diver in swimming. Is there any consistencies or anything similarities between being a diver and being a fullback? Uh-oh, they got control. A trip in the box, play on. Good call by the ref, of course. Be a corner ball. You don't want to blow the whistle when it's a little knock in the box. The score is 0-0. We're at the 27th minute in the first half at the Episcopal Academy. Beautiful academy, Tony. You spend much time here?
Just for practices from time to time. But beautiful complex, and the field is very, very nice for natural grass.
It is natural grass. Most of our, I guess we do play on creek, but we practice more on turf. But here's the corner kick. Ball has been on our end for most of this half so far. Short kick. Gets outside.
Get up.
Let's push up.
Push up. Push up.
She tries to control it. Gets to White. Oh, nicely done by Audrey. That was a good body check. And it is out of bounds. Oh, no. It's offsides. Offsides. It'll be interesting how this year's coach Jake, and that is Jake Soldertish. He from Haverford versus last year's coach Mike. Mike did not do a lot of substitution last year, Tony.
No, he did not.
He was well known. Score could be 4-0, and there are people on the bench to not get it always.
There were some very tired players at the end of the game.
It was
last
a tired
year.
Pass.
Yeah. Well, we'll see. We'll see what his strategy is.
There's a nice ball. That's to Kat. Kat bring it down. Number 13 down the wing. I love that. She's turning it in now. Pushes it back to Audrey. Intercepted by White. Again, I would have taken it down a little further, but if we made the pass, I guess. Oh, good through ball. Oh, and she's fast. It's a breakaway. There's one dribble, but DeRoos is there. Oh! First goal of the season against Radnor on a breakaway. I thought DeRoos was going to catch her, Tone.
I did too. At least to get
that's
a foot
shame.
On her.
That's a shame.
That was
good
a nice
shot
ball.
To the corner.
Nice shot. Nice ball.
Darn. Okay. 1-0. Episcopal over Radnor. They had some breakdown there. She has some speed. I'm so shocked that Roos didn't get her.
Yeah.
I couldn't tell the angle how far away she was.
It was a nice touch, and she just split the defense.
All right. Let's see if this changes. It sure did it. All right. Got 1-0, unfortunately, at the 25-minute mark. Haven't really had any hard shots on their goal. I think we got a back once. I don't really love these balls being passed short passes back in front of our goal, but that's just me.
Nice ball by Lanzone.
Sophie Breville tries to catch it in. Throwback. Nicely done by Sophie. Now it gets to Hulse. Hulse pushes it back, and it's a breakaway for us. There's Hulse. Three dribbles. Long shot, trying it for the chipper. Oh, that was a nice long shot. Wish she brought it in two more dribbles, maybe. I'm not sure. But you can get the goalie out of position on those long balls, and she's got the wind. What do you think about that, Tom?
I think she was trying to just chip it in, like you said. You just draw her out a bit. And
that would have been nice.
Tuck it in behind, yeah.
All right. That was a great transition. We need to see more of that.
We need a few more of those.
By the way, she passed that ball to herself, Tony.
She did. She did.
Eckstein, Hulse can't get it. But there it is. Now it's going to through ball. Oh, almost hit her hand. Ball. Yes. Hand ball. All right. Moore's going to go for a quick kick. Moore has scored from this far out. She's asking for 10.
For it. Yep. Still hasn't gotten it.
All right, now I hope I can see Allison. Everyone's on the 18. Hopefully they crash that goalie on any rebounds. Get your body over the ball. There's a shot on goal. Okay. Saves cleanly. Goalie stops, she's looking, waiting, gonna punt it. Last punt was average, let's see what she does this time. Much better. Not quite half field, but good header into White. As Rana comes hard but can't get it, goes down the white wing. There's DeRusse's speed right there you saw and pushes out
She's
of bounds.
Very quick, very fast.
And it was a push. It's going to be our ball. No, it's just out of bounds throwing.
Yeah, just getting back to Annika for last year. She, as you said, David, started on the JV team, played her way up to varsity, and did a great job down the home stretch. And not only playing solid defense, but being a major contributor in the playoff run too.
Completely agree. Very aggressive. And squares her shoulders to that ball. She doesn't miss it many times when she goes through it. All right, DeRusse is taking the kick. It was a push. DeRusse a little chipper. We don't have many girls of the Mora. I'm not sure how Allison's leg is. That can really do a long kick and can send this ball 30, 40, 50 yards. You kind of need that. Like on goal kicks too, just clear it out of the area. Nice trap by us, Episcopal defense. Soph coming up to challenge. Pushed out right there over to Spree. Oh, and she beats us to the ball. Got to be careful. Long shot. Goes just wide.
Episcopal, they're quick to the ball, Dave.
Yeah, they are. They are stepping quicker than we are. I think they may be faster, and they may even be a little bit bigger than us.
True.
There's a lot of kick from Solomon, but it gets to 10. We got to beat them to that ball. Nice ball.
Stay with it, Soph.
Soph get it. She keeps it in and fights for it. Still gets over to White. White pulls across. Eckstein there. Going to get a shot. I think challenge. Number 11 pushes it outside. Nice give and go.
Yeah, nice touch.
Don't let her turn. Oh, nice head by Lanzone. That was going right into the middle of the box. Ball back up top. We got to step up. We got to step out of the box, girls. There you go. Nice by Solomon.
Nice job.
Let's see her clear this ball out. This can't go to. I've been telling her to drop kick, Tony. She will not listen to me. Pushes it back. Lanzone fighting for it. And she gets it. Pushes it over to to DeRusse. Right there. Mora coming to it. She backs her up. Pulls it back. She's looking. A little soft touch over to Eckstein. Yeah. Eckstein going wide, but White's there. But DeRusse, I'll get it out of my mouth. Azarano steps up. Nice head by DeRusse. Did you know, Tony, at U9 and U10, heading is illegal in youth soccer this year?
I did not know that.
Yes. Got to brush up on that rule. I have to ref my first game next week.
David, what was that call? What's the official calling here?
I didn't see it. I was too busy talking.
Sorry. I got to up my soccer IQ. That's my fault.
I didn't see that one. Missed kick. Goes out of bounds. Yeah. Massimino over there. All right, we're at the 20-minute mark. 1-0. Episcopal, unfortunately, over Radnor with a breakaway goal. Look at that flip and pass back to herself. Mara tries to go for the long ball, cannot get it done, but nice effort. And White gets it, goes out of bounds. It will be White throw. Definitely a stronger team than us, Tony.
Yeah, they're tough.
This is concerning me for the season. Last year we started very strong. Last year, by the way, they only scored 8 goals on our team all season. We had 6 overtimes last season. This team there we go. Nice move in. We got Cap, pushes it through. Everyone should be stepping up, and they are. Plays it back to the goalie. Goalie traps, looking, going to go wide. Can't quite get the head on it. Oh, it's a big girl right there. She's going to go wide. And that's a nice ball, but I think that stays in. That's a good ball. Oh, good defense by Spree. But the White Episcopal keeps it in. Oh, good step by Caroline Eckstein. Thank you. We saw him yelling up for the whole defense to step up. DeRusa's got to step up within zone. She's holding it back. Someone better get back in the line. This could be a long shot. Oh, nice move. Pushes it outside. Someone's got to come out and cut down the angle. Nicely done by Lanzone. Nicely done by Sophie Breveld. And goes down the line. Can't get it out of the box, though. Going to take a long cross. Misplayed by Azzurano. Come on. Holsey, go to that ball, baby. They are good one touches, Episcopal, so far.
Very good. Very efficient.
There we go. Passes. That's a missed touch. Let's look for a mistake. Massimino planer, keeping balanced. Pushing down. Girl on the outside here. Sophie's got to come back. She's got to get back. Offsides. Good call by the ref. Sheila called that offsides, by the way. Sheila Hulse, of course, the mother of Maura Hulse. If I say she's going to Furman one more time, you can yell at me.
Come on, block!
We need Michael Cox yelling, "Let's go, Radnor!"
We missed that. We're going to have to tape that and just play it from time to time.
That's a Michael Cox yell. Come on, Soph!
Got to get there.
Nicely done. Soph's got to get a little hard on that ball.
That's it. Challenge.
You know, White's coming down with it. Azzurano's there. Annika DeRusa's there.
Corner.
Now, if you look right now, I don't like that our entire offensive line's going all the way back into the box, Tony.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you can screen up here, Rick, but we've got no one at half field at all except for their goalie. And in order for us to get a quick transition, that's not going to help. We need to get some offensive power up there. At least where the furthest defensive back is. But I don't know about this, but that's why he's from Haverford. We got everyone playing defense back here. Let's see. Kicking away from the goal. Last two were a little bit short. There's a nice kick.
Nice ball.
Solomon falls down. Goal. I'm not sure what happened there. Someone's going to come out and get that ball.
Nice kick.
That's right in the middle. We got to be able to clear that ball. What I saw, everyone standing still. No one moving at all. That's a shame. 2-0.
Yep.
I'm not like what I'm seeing, Tom.
So far, I think...
I
think Episcopal is dictating the pace of the game here so far.
Come on, girls. Let's get up. Let's get up. We look at this flat right now. 2-0. First half at the 15-minute mark. Gosh darn it. Episcopal controlling. Self there. Nice ball down the wing. We got Spree there. Good pullback. She's fighting for it. Oh, they're holding each other. Ref doesn't call anything. Play on.
Let them
come
play.
On, ref!
calling it against Radnor.
Wow.
That was a hold. Sideline ref can call that.
That's called a home team. That's home team call.
We've got it. We got the female looking right on it, who's a AR on the side, and how she did not see them hold us. So right now, Tony, we're holding the 18. Someone's going to come off her line. If it goes in between the 18 and the 6, there's a nice ball. It's right where I said it would be. And another goal. Another header. Beautiful header on the side of the net. I have to say, Salma's going to come off her line on that. She has to. She has to come off her line on that ball. And the defense has to support, has to mark up. Whoever that girl is, can't let her get her head on the ball. No one on our team is going to the ball right now, Tone. 3-0.
We look flat. We look a little 3-0. Flat, David.
I think I'm going to have to sit down now. All right. Mara with the ball. Let's see if we can get something going here.
We need a goal.
Turn it out. Good save. Nice try by Lanzone. Didn't have too much space to work with. I mean, just a good pass by Episcopal. Oh, nice through ball there. Trips up to the middle. Episcopal controls. She hits her own player.
Come on, let's get a run. Let's see if we can get some girls.
They're really controlling the ball well.
Yeah, Episcopal is just
they're playing very well. Massimino having to come back all the way from half and forward to come back on defense to help out. Good switch. 3-0. First half at the 12-minute mark.
If that penalty call goes the other way, it's still 2-0, David. But we'll let that one go.
Okay. There's Mara trying to make something happen. She doesn't have much support there, though. Goes out of bounds. Miscommunication with her and Massimino, number 28. We haven't done any subs yet, have we?
We have not.
Okay.
No subs.
Just all we need to do is go to the ball. Beat them to the ball and it'll be a good thing. Just don't stand flat on your feet.
We're just a half step late.
Yeah.
It feels that way. But, you know, David, one thing you pointed out earlier, in terms of size, Episcopal's got nice size and speed.
They do.
We do
have a sub. We got Anna Pressman, number 3, in for Kat, number 13. Let's see if she can spark us.
And Anna's, she's scrappy. She's tough.
She's definitely
tough.
We
like her up
front. She's definitely
scrappy. She is.
She's known for elbows.
Maybe we can get a she can be a little game changer here.
I just want to see a goal get scored. That's our goal should be right now. Just get in there and get a goal. Nice chipped out wide. There's a beautiful ball and beautiful control. Sprees out there, pushes it out. Oh, that is that's Riley Wright, number 10. He used to play with our girls. Her dad's Jay Wright. That's an illegal throw. Come on, ref. Sorry. Well, that was in the, come on out, Solomon. Nicely scooped.
Nice save.
Not an easy ball. Ken Riley Wright's dad, Jay Wright, coach of the national champion basketball team of Villanova University. Yeah. Riley, a very, very good athlete, plays, I think she plays field hockey, basketball, and soccer. Is that right? No, it can't be field hockey. Softball. Very, very good athlete.
All right, Dave, we got a few subs here.
All right, let's go through them. Number 33 at the left halfback is Kara Campanzano. We have number, who's that in the middle there? Is that 8? No. Yeah, number 8 in the middle. We have Brooksy Perrin-Hee.
Brooksy's a new addition to the team this year.
She's from Conestoga, is that right?
She is.
I do love the name Brooksy. I told Rick last week.
It's a great name.
Her nickname is Brooke.
Let's go through. I like Brooksy. There was a lacrosse player named Brooksy Sweet that I believe played. There's a little push by Anna Pressman. A little get things going. No call by the ref.
seems to be a lot of no calls today. So as long as we're consistent,
so it's consistent.
That's okay.
A long shot. Oh, nice save by Solomon.
Job, Alexa. Nice save.
Let's catch some wind. Nice, better punt. Bottom of the circle, wrong head. Take Let's push up. That's what we want to see from Massimino. But that's what we want to see. Pressure right away, pushing them up. Look at that. What a great ball. What a great play. The whole team's moving up to half field now. Let's see if we can get something off this. Yeah, the refs have tried to let play. As Jeff Morris likes to say, play on. We all should be at half. I guess their throw close to half field. We're at the 8-minute mark, 9-minute mark, 3-0. Nice challenge by Pressman. Stays in bounds. Goes out now. White throw. I'd have Pressman play all the way back to the last defender at all times. I would not have her come back to play
David, you've got a soccer background. Coached, played, officiated. What?
Not well. What? 0-3-2 and all the quality of that.
All right. Well, I'm giving you credit maybe for but at least the soccer IQ is high.
Paul Salmon's got to come out. Sorry, Tone. Comes up, picks it up. Let's see her switch fields quick. Got Capisano. She rolls in the middle. Good teamwork. There's senior to senior there. Lanzone looking, pulls it back. She goes across to Annika DeRus. Annika, I mean, the coach loves that stuff to see that kind of control, which is great. Let's see if we can get it over half field now, which we can't. Okay, watch her left field. Oh, we're too far over. No one's picking up number 8. She's all by herself on the far left. Oh, beats us around the corner.
Nice.
Nicely done by DeRus. White still controls. He's going to get a shot. Long shot. It hits Lanzone nicely. Good block. So what was your question before?
Well, I was going to say, without getting ahead of ourselves here, what do you see as potential
I take two guys up.
Adjustments?
I take two people up, put it on the offensive, try to go wide a little bit more, control. But I start the small control passing in the middle. Salmon's there, saves it. No corner kick. Good save. And I'd push two people up to stay offensive, and I would try to do a little bit more of a longer ball from the back line. We're just not clearing out of the back line right now. Like at half field, like good short, crisp control. But most coaches will yell at me and say that's a horrible strategy. Come on. Let's get that ball, Anna. Anna pushes it back. Goes to Camposano. Camposano can't get it all the way over there, though.
Nice step.
Number
by
14
seven.
Cannot get the ball. That's Isabella Brevelt. Oh, we got Sophie's younger sister in now as well. Goes out wide. Massimino, that's how you come
there
to the ball.
Go. Stay with it.
She stays with it, too. Goes back wide. Eckstein there. White pushing up. No one has number 8 on this side, Tony. Capisano's got to come back and pull her up. She's got to get back there. Up, and we beat her. Lanzone there to cover. Gets through, though. Salmon coming up in the middle. Salmon's there for the save. Let's see a quick transition. Oh, tough head. But nicely, Camposano controls. Let's see her go. Don't go. Okay.
Nice touch.
That was a good ball. Over to Mara. Mara looking, pushes it back, got a step. There's a cross ball. That's good. Can anyone from Black be there? No. We just can't get it out of third of the way up, Tom. We're stuck at the half field.
So the non-soccer guy statement of the obvious is we have a couple nice touches and then we don't clear.
Oh, that was a great turn. That's offsides. 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 Yeah. Good call by the ref.
The refs are doing a tremendous job.
But if you notice, that back girl who's been wide open, number 8,
She's
still wide open as number 8. Someone's going to stay on her. Over to Annika. Ball actually has to be on the 6. They should not be able, whenever the ball, little soccer rule for you, if there's a if there's an indirect or direct kick or free kick, you need to put it up 6 off the base, off the end line. You can't have it in the box like that. But we won't scold the ref. There's a nice ball.
Nice.
Just
there. Idea, that's out.
Tony, that was an offsides call. You know the 3 rules of offsides, Tony.
David, I don't.
Okay. Well, what's the first rule you think has to happen?
For offsides?
Yes.
A player needs to be behind our girls.
Okay. The first rule is the ball has to be kicked from the offensive side of the field. Your offensive side of the field.
Okay.
Hang on.
So like a goal kick, if the goalie kicks it really far from a punt, it won't be offsides.
Can't be offsides. Got it.
Number two.
Hang on, let's
focus here and see
Stay
what we can
it.
Do.
Anna Pressman's working Pressman her magic.
Challenging, it goes out of bounds. Number two, when the time that the ball's kicked, the receiving offensive player cannot be between the last defender and the goalie. If she is, by an inch, that's part of being in an offside position. And lastly, and most importantly, you have to have an advantage. So even though you're in an offside position, if you're nowhere near the ball, nowadays you do not call that offsides.
Understood. Committed to memory, David.
Long ball, kick it back.
Use her.
Nicely done. Trap. Go wide. Oh, nicely done. Salmon, get up. That's great speed. That was very, very good speed.
Yeah. Yeah, and I continue to be impressed with the Episcopal's speed of the ball and just physicality.
You may not realize, but I sometimes try to play goalie, and that ball, it happens so often. The goalies, when you get it, you don't want to one-time it, and all of a sudden the girl's on top of you before you know it. And let me just say, I've been scoring on that way many a time. It's a little embarrassing.
Well, nice play by Alexa to get that ball cleared.
That number eight's right there, man.
Ah, Holly.
Uh-oh. All right. Against us, what's that called?
I think that was a good foul.
Okay. 3 minutes left. I see Elodie Furry's dad walk by us, so she's out there somewhere. What number is Elodie? 25. Long kick. Everyone should be out of the box. Everyone, Tony, everyone should be out of that box. Goes all the way through. But did you see what happened?
Yeah.
They're going, and our girls should be just holding the 18.
Yeah.
I'm not sure why they're being drawn into the box on something like that. That then gives the goalie time to come and have some space and go get the ball. But the goalie's going to have to come out. That's what happened that last goal they got before.
So, Dave, you're saying even if the Episcopal players are behind, they'll
be offsides.
Right. Got it.
But if you have one person that stays back, you're in trouble. The whole team has to work together. Uh-oh. Oh, nicely done by DeRoos. Good head. Compensano coming to play. High foot, but they don't call it.
No call.
Very sloppy playing here. Just kicking. Uh-oh. There's a trap. Come on. She gets it out.
Nice.
That was number
nice
eight.
Brooksy
Perrin.
Nicely
right done, Mora. Come on, Capistano. She needs some help on the right wing. Pushes it over there.
Get there.
Perrin here can't get there, but Massimino will fight for that ball. I see Elodie Furry now, number 25 in the middle. She's playing, looks like, sweeper back. Uh-oh. I don't like them just standing and being able to set up. She's got a half a step. Oh, she pushes it out there. Let's see if Salma can save it. She does. Shot right at her, but good position. Rolls it out. Got some time. Pushes it out again over to Massimino. Massimino turns. White's right there. Deflects it. Falls down. Cannot play off the ground. She gets up really quickly. No dangerous play. I guess good skill work they have, I must say.
Very good footwork.
Pushes out wide. That number eight is killing us today. Pushes it out. She's going to turn and shoot.
Don't let her turn.
Come out, Solomon. That's good.
Nicely played by Alexa.
She's going long to Capistano. Let's see the control on this. Heads it. Just got to stay on your feet. Nicely done. Oh, nice ball by Kara. Okay, look, Pressman's going to challenge. He's going to go hard at that goal. Everyone should be pushing up quickly now.
Absolutely.
Oh, nicely done by Anna. That's what we want to see. Everyone should be pushing up. That's the reason why. Oh, Capistano tries to chip it in. Beautiful job and great pressure by both of them. That's why you got to be pushing up. Number nine. Lindsay McShay now in number nine with the ball. Oh, come on, Linz. Solid pass now. Intercepted by White. Salma's at top. She's going back to her line. Look at this. Four girls on her, and she still has the ball. Come on. Lanzone putting the afterburners on, and the ball goes out of bounds, and it will be a corner kick. Allison does not agree with that call, but she's right back in there.
I'm not sure how that referee made the call with
this. I don't know.
With the girl screening it.
I don't know.
That
it should have been the center.
That was an interesting one.
It should have been the center call. All right.
Ask for help.
So she's righty. The wind's blowing into the goal, maybe.
And we need to mark our girls this time. They've gotten two goals on corner kicks today, Bernie. Not very pleased with this. Here's a kick. Short kick, Solomon. So nicely
nice
hit
play.
Down by Solomon.
Done.
Let's see a good kick. She's hesitating because the people just weren't ready. Smart play. I'd rather see her settle it up before anything else. No one on black there. Perrin He. Oh, we're standing and waiting. Oh, nicely done by Allison because that was going to be a breakaway. And there's a chip. Solomon's got to come out hard. Solomon is getting some action, nothing else. But with action comes three goals, apparently. And that is the end of the first half. 3-0. Tony, this isn't what I was planning on seeing from last year's expectations.
No, it was not. I thought we might be nil-nil at this point.
I was hoping nil-nil. Let's see if we have a rebirth this second half. Episcopal 3, Radnor 0, first game of the season. We'll come back with Bernie and some color commentary. Thanks. We are back at Episcopal Academy. Unfortunately, Radnor's losing 3-0, Tony.
David, they are. We're hoping for
Tony Zone.
We'd like to see a little more spunk in our girls the second half.
So here's my two cents. I think we should have two up top. We need to move the ball a little bit further kicks out of the back line. If we control it, fantastic. But if we need to go out wide, try to dump the ball into the corners a little bit more.
I don't know.
Try to make something happen. Maybe we should interview you. Which number is your daughter?
I have no idea.
Okay.
But I'll let you know.
Okay.
Well, look, come send Julia to
Randy. All right, let's see who we got in here. Any change in the lineup, Tone? I see Audrey, right. I saw Maura, I see Kat, I see Soph, I see Solomon, I see Azzurano. Who's number 8? Is that McShay? Who's right there in the middle? Is that Harine? Is that Brooksy?
Is that Brooksy, number 8?
Yeah, Brooksy. Lanzone back line, Azzurano, Spree, and Lanzone. Long kick out to the corner. See, I like that play. People yell at me, but I like push everyone down the corner.
Yeah.
Now they're going to box us in on the throw-in.
Smart play.
You know? It doesn't?
Something about the rain.
Did you have a game yesterday? You say yesterday?
Strathaven last year.
Oh, last year. Yeah, that's right. I did. So, look. Sorry. Look what happened. There's a corner kick.
They
after all that. There's a corner kick now.
That was all by design.
I mean,
the long kick in the corner.
I do think our halfbacks are turning the ball backwards too quickly. They're going back with a reverse pass every time they get the ball. Sometimes turn and go down the wing with it.
Yeah.
Well, which goes to our skill set.
But I think to your point about the longer pass and kind of sending players, maybe we could play a little bit less small ball.
Yeah, I agree. Corner kick. There's an ball. Someone's there. She comes out for a bobbles it. But, can't get it. She's on the ground. There's a shot. Right back to Solomon. Gets back up,
nice,
and she's right
Alexa.
There.
Nicely
Don't
played.
Want to bobble the ball. But good recovery. There's a ball. There's a through ball. There's no one there. A lot of wind going on here. Nice head by Lanzone. That's not easy. Audrey coming back to help. Again, we're standing. Go through the ball, people. Now go wide. Go wide with that ball. Get it out of the middle. And they're beating us right to it.
Send it.
There we go. Even Mara's not coming to the ball. And they're all pressing now. Look at this.
Yeah.
Number 9's going to take a shot. She does. Blocked. Right there. Goes wide. And it's a goal kick. That was not... a little nerve-wracking on that one.
David, Episcopal's picked up right where they left off in the first half.
Pete.
Playing aggressive, pressing.
Pete. We got Mr. McShay standing up. Beat us right to that head ball as DeRoos tries to do a long ball, miss kick, stays in. Again, White there. Gets to Lanzone, pushes it out wide. Get into Soph. Soph is turning backwards that ball too often. She's got to look forward upfield a little bit.
Yeah. Nice
like
ball.
Salmon's got to come up. Nicely done by Salmon. It's right there. It gets cleared.
Oh.
Can they kick clear? Oh, and she gets the ball. Nicely done by her and Azzurano. I'm not sure if they chatted at all, but it ended up working.
No, it worked out. It did work out.
That's a tough. She's kicking into the wind now. That's tough. I like that she pushed it outside. Come on, Sophie. Nice step. by number 8, Brooksy. Brooksy's there. She's looking. See, that's the, you know, that trap right there, Tony, is a difference. The trap from her went out about a foot and a half. Episcopal's bringing it right to their feet right
away.
They
are. They are.
And just controlling it. All right, 3-0. Beginning of the second half at Episcopal. Oh, that ball can't get through like that. We've got Breveld's younger sister there, number 14, Isabel, or Izzy as she's known. Little chip as we're on her back. Ball's there, nicely done. Let's control now. That's We've got cool. it, Cat's there.
This is it.
Nicely done. Everyone should be pushing up now.
Push up.
That's a good
push. Push up, Black!
I don't mind the hand on the back. Everyone get aggressive now. Let's make something happen. There's a nice cross ball.
Nice ball.
That's good. Now keep it going. A little bit in the middle, but that's okay. Everyone should be pushing up, and they are. Nicely. Come on, Soph. Come on, Audrey. Nicely done by Holtz.
Nice step by Holtz.
Holtz pushing it up. She's controlling it. She pulls it back. Good defense on her, though, I must say. Holtz is mad. Let's get those elbows going. Good. Don't go in the middle. Come on. You got three guys there. You don't want to go in the middle. You want to keep it to the outside. She did not put that ball behind her head on that throw, Tony.
David, you called that in the first half, too.
I'm not going to yell it out because two Episcopal parents looked at me going, we don't do that here.
Yeah.
We don't yell at refs here.
Well, we're Radnor fans.
Can we get our toe on that and push it over to Isabel? I like Isabel stay nice and wide. Uh-oh. DeRoos is beat. Ball's coming out. Solomon's going to come out. Slide. Nicely done by Solomon. There's a shot.
Oh.
Not much you can do on that.
No.
4-0. Salman came out like she should. She's got to get help by the defensive players to clear that ball. 4-0. I'm not sure what this is going to do for our rankings, Tony.
Well.
Rick, what do you think?
It's early in the season. There's still Upper Darby to go. You know?
Okay, we're excited for Upper Darby. Or Upper Marion. Or Notre Dame. I'll take any of those. In case people don't know, we did beat Notre Dame in preseason. 3-0? 2-0? And we did beat Upper Marion last week. 2-0. See, Soph goes backwards every time right away. I want her to look up a little bit. There's a nice pass. She's right there. Nice pass. Again, right back in the middle. I would not suggest that play. It's like, it's just not the right play to do. Work it down the side, guys. Audrey playing. Oh, Mara coming back nicely. Pushes it back. Cannot go out wide. Oh, Lanzone stops her. But she's going to get a pass. Number 9's right there. And there's a through ball to 9. Offsides. Offsides. Not even close. All right, we'll say it's close, but not that close. I'm not used to this, I must say, because 2 years ago, our JV team only lost 2 games. And last year, we only lost, what, 4 games?
Four games.
4 games?
Several ties, but.
In the middle, right to Holtz. Good trap. Pushes it back. Long ball. There's no one up there. That's what I'm talking about. There's no one
David
up
did.
There. Cat's hustling back. There's a new goalie there. She could make a mistake. We should all be up on that ball. Nicely done by Breveld. Breveld's tracking it down. Come on, Izzy. Izzy's pulling it back. To Holst, but backing up to Azzurano. Azzurano right to Mora. Mora has the ball. She's got two people on her, though. Just too much. No one can go through two or three people. There's nicely deflected by Lanzone. That was key. That was a through ball if she doesn't do that. You got number 3 on their offense, wide open in the middle. It's going to be Black throw, 32-minute mark. 4-0, 3-0 at half. 1 goal scored this half. Massimino's not in, which is interesting. She's got some good speed. We got no one up. I'd be bringing two up top now, Tony. We don't have much to lose.
We don't.
So let's try to get some offensive offsides. Good call by the ref. I don't, and this is not a gender statement either, I don't see as many female PIAA refs. We have one here on the line. It's good to see that happening.
Nice.
It's you didn't unmute, nice I know,
ball.
But oh, there we go.
Nice ball.
Breville trying to track it down. Paterjan to the goalie. We should have someone right there. Misplayed. Yeah. Oh, what a save by their goalie. Audrey Rosenblum with a great play. Going towards the goalie. Gets deflected back to the goalie. That could have been a good goal. That's what we want to see. Nice punt. First punt over half field by a goalie today. She had the wind. Azarono couldn't get it.
That's out.
Long chip to the corner. Out of bounds. Oh, that could have been the changer. That could have been the momentum builder right there, Tone. Nice head by Audrey. Audrey is a sophomore. Audrey Rosenblum?
Yes.
Okay, trap, good trap. Go out wide. Do not.
Oh, we're going back again. We're playing the negative game.
Yeah. Pushes it. They're beating us in those balls. We've got to be able to have better footwork. Coming down, fast break. Lanzone stops her nicely. Breville's going to step up. That was Spree, number 26, pushing out. Breville trying to challenge. Can't get to it. This player, number 6, has had a good game so far. Very, very aggressive. Punches it out. Got to go to it. Let's see some footwork by Kat. Oh, tries to control it. Can't quite. DeRoos tries to go the long ball in a handball on White.
Yes.
Quick kick over to Mara. Two guys on Mara. Pulls it back. Pushes it back.
Send it.
Long ball by Azarano, right to White. Let's get the rebound. We have it. That's a whistle, and he blows it. Good call by the ref. Everyone should get up now to the 18. Let's see Mara go for the long ball. They should go at the goalie.
David, this is an opportunity.
At the goalie.
We need this.
Yes, at the goalie. She should get it right at the 6. Let it bounce right between the 18 and 6. In charge, we have an inexperienced goalie, I think. She's new. At the goalie, Mara. It's a good chip. A little further be good.
Allie.
It's in the mixer. Soph Breville's there.
With it, stay with it.
She's fighting for it. She gets a foot on it. Cannot stay with it. Still there. And they clear it out. Goes out of bounds. It'll be a black throw.
David, you know what I like about this? We're playing on the Episcopal side of the field.
I was going to say the same thing. What? It's on our offensive side of the field? Throw. Soph gets it. We do not win it, though. Goes, she saves it. Goes out of bounds. Okay. We'll edge our way down. I was hoping it wouldn't rain today with the hurricane coming, Tony, but this is like a hurricane.
Yes.
Yeah. Yikes. 4-0. All right. Let's talk about that soccer party that the Puck has hosted the other day. There's a lot of players this year.
There are, I think, 52.
52 players.
52 players.
First time since I've been here we've had three teams. Good step by DeRoos. Back. Let's go to the outside. Go to the outside. It's down the middle. Can she get there? Oh, but good idea.
Good idea. Very
good
idea.
Good idea to Eckstein. Eckstein's got speed, too. Go a little bit wider, and that play works. This goalie had a good foot. She's got the wind. And she still has the win. Look at that ball
that
carry.
That win's helping, yes.
And we didn't get to that ball, man. We can't let that happen. Uh-oh. I don't like this at all. Oh, nicely done by Azarano. Good force. Good job by Breedville. And now we have no one on the offensive side. Everyone's come back now to play defense. We're certainly not going to score any goals with that. Nice ball to the outside, but chipped in the middle. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We got Breville trying to play her to Solomon. Solomon's got to come. Oh, nicely done by Allison. Solomon's got to come really quick to that ball. She can't wait for it at all. I was on the game the other week, Tony, and there was a corner kick coming to me, and I stood there, and someone cut right in front of me and headed in the goal. I said, what the heck?
That's my ball.
Everyone yelled at me. Go to the ball.
Well, I think Alexa's, she's shown her stripes today. She's earned them on a number of occasions.
You know, Coxie and I have a rule. We're not allowed to talk about our own kids unless it's negative.
Well, I'll make the positive comments about Alexa. She's played a hell of a game.
When I told Coxie, because Caroline didn't get as much action as we wanted, she didn't win the prom queen award. She was the prom queen last year, so she's got that. Caroline's going to pit. Caroline Cox. Oh, good tumble. And there she goes. EAR putting her stick up there. Nicely done. Good call. This will be a direct kick into the wind, I think. The ball's going to move a bit.
Yeah.
I would place someone right in front of the ball, Tony. I always do that.
So, David, where would you have our guy?
So right now I would have someone. Right, see number nine right now? Yes. There we go. Okay, Azarano's coming right now.
Okay.
They all should be. I'd be at the 18. No, I'd do it at a corner kick. I'd do exactly what they're doing.
Okay.
It's a good corner kick play. That's... Go to it. Because it's so close to the corner kick, you got to play a post.
Well, the score hasn't changed, David, but I see a little bit more life in Radnor.
I see a little bit more oomph.
Yeah. Playing with a purpose, touches with a purpose.
And by the way, they've done more long balls.
Yes.
That's a good goal kick. Who's there? Who's there? The ball's going squirts through. Yes, nicely done by Kat. Kat takes it down. Second dribble. Who's the supporter?
Helper.
She pulls it back. She pushes it back to Breville. They just can't get it going. It's support. You need the triangle. Rick, what do you think about that triangle?
Triangles. I'm very fond of triangles.
Rick, for people to know, have been coaching the juniors. How many years?
6 years.
6 years. Any championships?
One minor championship of a minor tournament.
We don't call anything minor. Did you win a championship?
Oh, we certainly did. Runners up in year two in Division 11,000 or something.
Rick, don't be bashful.
Yeah, don't be bashful.
Championship's a championship, right?
We take anything around here.
We had a motto with our team. They were what they were, and that's all they were. They were overachievers, and we loved them to death.
You had the former coach of Conestoga. Oh, there's a ball. Allison with a great header. If we had someone else up there, Tony, I don't need to say it again, but oh, nice job by Kat, but they caught her with a little tuggy on the shirt.
Oh, really?
She kind of did a little. Let me get around her.
She's a tugger.
Is she?
Okay.
Okay, good. I like tuggers. And I like that she's right there in front of the ball, too.
Yeah. Being aggressive.
There's the ball. Okay. Oh, my gosh. She stepped right in front of us. Goodly. Good, nice job.
That's it.
Let's see if we can take it to the corner.
Come on, Brooksy.
See, right now, go to the corner. Do not turn it in, and don't turn it back so quickly. Mm. It's not going to happen today.
That's what you're saying, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Just like, I think she has
a nice through ball.
Ball down there. Salmon stand on their line. Number three's wide open. There it is, number three. Salmon steps out and saves it.
Great save.
Good save by Salmon, but I saw number three right down the middle by herself. Yeah. Someone's going to pick her up.
Tremendous player.
Is she playing in college?
I don't know, but she ought to be.
All right. All right. Corner kick. I think she's a righty. Everyone at the 18 now. We've got a front and back post, and we have Maura playing center at the 6, saying, "Don't come into my house," is what she's saying. In case you're curious what she's saying, Tony.
She's saying,
"I challenge any of you."
She's
taking away from the goal.
Got it.
Short kick. Sure. She traps it. Let's get it out of there. Don't get it. Nicely done by Azarano. Can we clear it? Yes, we do. That was Maura.
Move
up. Go right through it, Eckstein, and she does. What I liked about that play, she didn't hesitate at all. But the ball's going through. Salmon coming out and slides and saves it. Nicely done by Solomon.
Nicely done. Looks like Coach Jake's got some girls up.
Yeah. Go. Oh, there's an example. Kat just reached the ball. She's got to go to it. Move your feet. Move your feet. Oh, God. I'd have a defensive back with the furthest fullback right now and be glued 10 yards off her to the side. Oh, what a great pass. What a great move. Number 9 takes it down the wing. We got two. DeRoos over to number 11, White. Give and go. Can they clear it? Can they clear it? Nicely done by Lanzone. What a play. Slide tackle in the box and pushes it out. So Abby Lord did that quite a bit last year, and that's what Allison's going to have to do this year. What a beautiful play. Did you cringe on that, Tom?
A little bit, David. I did.
Okay. No injuries allowed, people.
Thank you for saying
that. Allison going to Brown for a little lacrosse
next year.
She's excited. We're excited about that. Good throw. Goes right through. Punches it out, and no one there. Goes out of bounds. We should be on these girls. We should not be able to give them these throws. There's three of us on her, and she should not come up with the ball. Come on, people. Oh, nice move. Puts in the middle. Solomon may have a tip on it, and she calls offsides. No, was it goal kick or offsides? No, it's good. Goal kick. We got some substitutions coming in.
Looks like Nicole Massimino's back.
Nicole Massimino, 28, left halfback. And we got, looks like Pelton.
Katie Pelton, yeah, 23.
Number, what number is she? I thought she
23? 23, I think.
You are correct. Number 9 gets it. She's taking down the baseline, chips it. Goal kick. So we have Pelton, who is a junior. Her brother Matt played soccer with my son for a few years. He's at Wesleyan. Was a wrestler, too.
He was. I was just talking with his father that night, John.
Dave.
Dave.
And but you can call him John if
you
want.
No, well, I'll call him Dave. But.
Hey, John. John Pelton. How you doing? Matt Wesleyan was a wrestler, now an intellectual, like his mom. Abby Lord could kick the ball to the back of the circle on goal kicks. I miss that. And if you can't bring Mara back there. All right, sports fan, Radnor sports fans, we're at the 20-minute mark. By the way, hats off to Nikki at the Radnor video for getting all the videos set up for this year, because for the last 3 years I've depended on Michael Cox to do all the dirty work and I would just show up. Now I have to worry about batteries and memory cards and punched out by Solomon. Nicely done. She has been busy today. Though 4 goals, I think she's had, I don't know, 7 or 8 saves.
At least.
For me, it's all about the stats. What's your goals against average? Nicely done by Azarano. Let's just see if
Eliza,
we get something
Eliza
working.
Not that she wasn't playing aggressive in the first half. But
she's more controlled,
really,
too.
Yeah.
Oh, ball going through. Nicely done by Mara. See, Mara right now is playing backline defensive, and it's going to be hard for us to get something going. Yeah. If we have some people playing at half field, we can be at the ball right now. Yeah. Everyone's playing defensive.
Well, Episcopal is just dictating the pace of the game.
There's a great ball. Is she on? She's on sides. What a beautiful ball. Can she keep it in? No, she cannot. But what a fantastic ball.
Nice ball.
By number 7 or number 16.
Very nice ball.
We've got about, I don't know, 70 people here today watching. Overcast day, Hurricane Harmon, what's the name of it?
Hermione.
Is that from Harry Potter or something? Okay.
Hermine.
Oh, good chip, a good step by Azarano. I mean, by DeRoos. I thought it was definitely from Harry Potter. Azarano there, goes out of bounds. It'll be goal kick.
Well done.
Okay. By the way, this is from Professor Eckstein, by the way, in case there's not going to be any arguments.
Professor of Meteorology.
Today it will be wet. We got DeRoos cannot be taking these corner kicks because they're going to get shot from there. Oh, what a nice save by Solomon.
Excellent save.
We did a little preseason training that I probably shouldn't say aloud, but we had a whole thing about whether you punch or whether you tip over the ball.
That was textbook.
I would have preferred a tip.
Okay.
Because you can control it better. When you do a punch, you can miss the ball.
Gotcha.
And there's nothing sillier than punching the ball and having it go in the net. But however it worked.
Yes. Fine. It was nicely played.
Okay. We got a quarter kick. Olive White's at the 18. Goalie's going to be walking up. Let's see Solomon come off the back line if she can. Let's see us clear that ball. Anything short, Azarano has to get. Bad kick. Oh, Solomon steps out. There's a shot, and it goes as a goal kick.
We dodged
a bullet.
Dodged
a bullet there, because that was a great shot. That would either hit the post or gone in.
All right, David, let's see if we can string something together
here. Yes, let's see if we can do that. I'm going to be repetitive and say, get 2 offensive players at half field, please.
Just past the 18-minute mark.
Solomon with the goal kick. It's right there. No one in the middle. Right to White. White's going to take a half a step. Lanzone there. Pushes it outside nicely to Massimino. I'd rather her turn it outside. Turn it outside. There
outside,
you go.
That a girl.
Not in the middle.
Lizzie.
Shot. Oh, nice save by Solomon. And she does a quick throw. I like to see it to Breville. Breville coming to it. Oh, and missed trap. It's a mama. And White gets it. And she takes a shot, but it's blocked. Mara coming hard.
Coming back again, yep.
I like that. I like that by Kat. Still play on. Nicely done by Kat. Massimino. She pushes it over to Breville. Breville one times it back to this side. That's a beautiful ball. That's Kat again. She's hustling great. Nicely done by Kat. Mara's there. Riley against two former, well, they never really played together. But Mara comes up with it. Goes over to Eckstein. Eckstein going wide. This is good passing. This is the best soccer of the day. Goes back in the middle to Lanzone. Lanzone stepped up nicely. Oh, Chimama. All right, it's okay. This could be a quick fast break. Someone's got to come out. Lefty.
Good job,
Alexa. Nice job. Lefty kick. Not known for a left foot, by the way, in the Solomon household. Massimino charging. Can't get there. Got to step up Azarano. She does. Riley Wright playing against Azarano. Azarano, and it goes out, and it will be a Episcopal throw. So we got two former teammates. We see Riley Wright and we see Elodie Ferry, number 25. Change of goalie. Solomon's out. And the new goalie, who is a junior, Anna Gurian, Katie and Patrick's daughter, by the way, Tony. By the way, this handy roster done by, I think, your lovely wife, Beth, from a Boosters Club, is perfect. Has parents' names, years, and numbers.
So David, I don't get to take credit for much, but
Tony did this.
No, I didn't. But I did ask to have the parents' names added.
Love to touch. So. Love to touch. Because that way, when you're looking at them, you're going, hey, John Pelton, you'll know that it's actually David Pelton. Nicely intercepted by Eckstein. Pushes up nicely. Let's get the leg on it. Now Mara pulls it back. It's going to go down. That's a beautiful ball. The Kat. She could get a breakaway. It's 3-on-1. She still has it. She's going through. She's still fighting for it. And she tries to get a shot. That should be a penalty kick. No, that was a clean tackle. That was a clean tackle.
I thought he blew the whistle.
No. He should have blown the whistle. The Beanuts 4-0. Oh, good hustle back by Breville. Breville there. Mara coming hard. She has it. She's going to go to the corner. Nice chip. Who's there? It's Eckstein. Eckstein beats her. She pulls it through. Shot. Goal! Just wide. Kicked by the goalie. What a great play by Eckstein. What a great chip to the corner.
Very nice.
By Holtz.
That's what we're looking for, David.
That's what I want to say. Just
that's what we're looking for.
None of it on tape.
No? What happened?
It's too windy.
Oh. You got some of it, didn't you? Okay. That's okay.
I got a flag.
How's your zoom action going?
I'm trying not to zoom too much. It's very touchy.
We got a corner kick. I will say Sophie has a good leg for corner
she
kicks,
does.
Tony.
Into the wind, though. It looks like
into
she's
the wind. We got Eckstein playing goalie. A short kick, but we're there, and it's a goal kick? Nope, it's a goal kick. No, that's a bad call by the ref. Into the wind. Yeah, I know. Rick said that we're used to seeing Sophie get that ball up in the air, which we are in the box. But we'll give the wind factor to her.
Yeah. Well, maybe we can contain and
much better half. They've only scored one goal at the 13-minute mark. Elodie Ferry brings the ball down. Goes to number 16.
Come on, Allie, go.
Oh, nice tip. That was a good job, Bill Lanzone. Now we need to get a college roster for all the seniors. I love that. Nice job, Kat. Way to come back.
Yeah.
That's aggressiveness. I love that. What are you doing there? Come on, Soph. Go positive. Go positive. Don't go lateral. Soph's going to be yelling at me.
So was that shot on goal?
I'm going to say it's a tip by the goalie, and it would have gone in the upper right-hand corner, upper left-hand corner, Rick, or right-hand corner for the goalie.
Nice,
so you can let her know that she does get dessert tonight. Oh, that's right. She did get away. Nice try. Gets through. White gets it. Pushes it out. Mara's there. Fights for it. Ball going through. We got a new goalie. Garion in goal. Pushes it out to White. Number Riley Wright, wide open. Not the ball I would have done, but okay. Elodie Furry has the ball, pushes it out wide. They just got everybody open. Nice through ball. And that ball's going to stay. Got to get on her horse, and it goes out of bounds by Azzurano. Let's see who's coming in now. We got a few new players. I think we see CeCe Keneally.
CeCe.
Number five coming in on defense. And we see, that's for Azzurano. And we see number, who's that far person?
Cara Capanzano is back in, 33.
And a far person, is that McShay? Lindsay McShay in for Jenny Spree. Jed Usprey. CeCe Keneally. Watched her grow as an athlete for years. Very good athlete. Love to see her playing. Plays squash. That's a nice ball. That's the
nice
kind
ball.
Of ball.
Let's go.
Way to go, CeCe.
Push up, Lock.
Everyone should be pushing up now. Who's there? Who's there? You got time? You got time? Nice through ball. Oh, that's a beautiful ball. Go. More holes there. Can't control it. What a ball by Lanzone. Eckstein there. Lefty. Deflected by White.
All right. We didn't miss anything.
Nope.
We didn't, fans. We're back. Right,
we're going to get a shot. There's a shot. Oh, what a great tip by
nice
Gurion.
Tip.
For
nice
save
play.
Of the season for her. What a great job.
Now, was she also at the Dave Solomon Goalie School this summer or not?
She was not at the Goalie School this summer. That was a tip. That was a flip. That was not a punch.
I think she's picked up a few tips from Alexa.
See, that ball, I think, that was a beautiful play. Maybe she could have caught it, but that was a beautiful play. That ball was hit hard.
David, the one thing I find curious, and as a non-soccer player, do you think we could have a few more balls on the field for when balls are kicked
some ball
over
girls?
Balls? I mean,
ball boys?
Would that be helpful?
Well, if my daughter Josie came, because Julie Breva was going to, they're both of them were going to be ball girls, but you should do that at home, your home field. Those are scary sometimes.
Require ball people at field.
Rick Eckstein, another example of you knowing the rules.
Yeah. And not meteorology either this time.
Now, but technically, PIAA doesn't have any jurisdiction at a private school.
This I forget which league this is, but they still follow almost
they
all
do.
The same rules. There's CeCe Keneally coming through.
Nice.
Nice clear. That's her second good ball down the line.
Go, Anna!
Anna Pressman back in. Come on, Anna. Oh, there's a nice ball to Riley Wright. Riley Wright brings it back. That's nice, smart play by CeCe. That'll be a corner kick, but that's a safe ball. All right.
David,
we're blowing against us.
We're at the eight-minute mark.
The score
we're
is blowing against
down.
Us. The wind, the score, the minutes.
The wind, the score, the time.
Say the time again, because I got the scoreboard right.
It is at little under the eight-minute mark. At 4-0, Episcopal trouncing the Radnor Varsity Soccer Girls team. They are a solid team. I will say, it's not like we're losing to a bad team.
Let's give credit to Episcopal. They played a great game.
Little chip. This is a dangerous ball. And the wind carries it through, and it will be a goal kick.
Some signs of life, though.
Yeah.
What I like so far, the play from Holst over to Eckstein. And I like CeCe Canelia's two balls down the line.
Yeah.
I mean, that's how you make stuff happen. Right now, we got Anna Pressman playing up only. And that's it. And then we got four white people around her. Like she's boxed in. I don't know. CeCe has a good foot. CeCe coming in with a goal kick. Eckstein header. She had a swing and miss. Uh-oh. Riley Wright's open in the corner. And they go outside to her. She stops the ball, pushes it in. Nice pass by Wright. That ball go out of bounds. It'll be a goal kick. What are you doing today, Tony, after the game?
Hadn't thought about it yet.
Okay.
There's some good college football games on today.
Okay.
I'd like to think I can catch a few minutes of those games. But
Rick, you're going to be doing some editing on your tape?
What? No, I'll just be editing blank screens and birds and trees. So.
I'm not sure what that meant. What are you doing this afternoon?
If you like, you mean this tape? The tape of the game?
No, what are you doing this afternoon?
I have to drive to New York.
The city?
Long Island.
All right. You going to be going to the beach in the hurricane?
I'm thinking about it.
Actually, you're bringing Caroline with you?
No.
Nice touches. Nice ball here.
Goes outside. Capasano. Look at that speed. Nicely done. She brings it down the wing. And
stepping up.
Pressman has it. If Anna makes it go negative one more time, her dad's not going to feed her anymore. That's what I heard. She may be the fastest person in the team, but for some reason, she likes to go negative. She's going to get mad at me doing it right now. I don't think any of the kids watch this video long enough to hear what we say. So
no. Thankfully, because I'm not adding much value. But I'm
You've been fantastic.
You're too kind.
How's Pitt?
Pitt's, you know, actually, Pitt plays Villanova today in football.
They do?
Speaking of football games.
Okay, where are they playing, at Pitt?
They're playing at Pitt. And
Who's favorite?
Pitt, I think. But, you know, Andy Talley and the Wildcats have a way of keeping it interesting. So, should be.
Both Tony and my son go to Pitt, in case people are asking why we're.
We like Pitt.
Is it Hill to Pitt or Hill Pitt? I forget.
Hill to Pitt.
So, Judd, if you're watching the game, have fun today at the football game at Pitt.
And Mike, you too.
And
look out for each other.
I'm going to say, make good decisions.
Yes, make good decisions. In the student section.
Next team with the ball. Gets pushed from behind. There's the call.
All right.
The refs have not tired out yet. They're on their A game today. They've actually called a pretty good game.
I think it's been consistent. Yep. That's what you want at the end of the day.
I'd have Canelia taking this kick, not DeRusse. See?
Yeah.
What did I tell you? Okay, Pelton over to the right. The whole ball's on the left-hand side. Let's bring it over to this side. Going down the line, intercepted. There's going to be a fast break. We don't watch. A nice job by Allison, though. Breaks it up. Hulse is right there. Good chip by Hulse. Who's coming to that ball? White. Nice trap by CeCe.
Nice ball
to the corner by CeCe. That's your third ball like that today. Love it. Way to go, CeCe. Down the line, Cease. Let's go, Anna. Nice throw by CeCe. Right there. Exe can't get it. Almost goes through to Camposano. Mm. She can't get it. Let's see the transition. Nicely done by Camposano.
Kara's sticking her nose in there. Love the aggressiveness.
Long ball. Oh, almost gets it. Good job. CeCe's going to go wide again. She's a lefty. What a beautiful ball. Go to the corner. Yes. Yes. Go to the corner with it. She's dancing. Nice chip in the middle. Oh, there's Anna Pressman. Oh, and Anna lays out the goalie, which she usually does.
Anna's a tough kid.
Mara, good ball, Mara. You can guarantee contact with Anna Pressman.
I love it. As a former football player, I love it.
She always does that. And by the way, no call. I would have blown the whistle on that.
Would you?
Yeah, the goalie got it a little earlier than she did. Oh, nice job. Get up. One dribble. The shot. Save!
Nice.
Sticky fingers.
Nicely done.
By Garion. Nicely done. Two great saves. Telling them to go up. She better have a big kick when you start waving your hand like that. All right, not bad. Use the bounce. Elodie Ferry. White stands in. Nicely done by Eckstein, but gets to White. Over to Riley Wright. I love when I know the names of some of the other team. Who's number 20? That is number 20 is Sarah Beth Lanzone. We got the Lanzone sisters playing together now. Pushed. If your daughter, if Sarah Beth gets pushed down, is Allison going to come up and going to stand over, do a little ollie over Sonny Liston?
There's some sisterly love
there.
She will.
Okay.
She's got her back.
I'm ready to say Lanzone and Lanzone, like Breville to Breville. We got two sets of sisters on this team. Come on, Anna. Oh, that's a push. No call. Anna doesn't usually let people push them and get away with it. There's a great through ball. Let it roll out. And it will be a nice save by White. That's hustle. That could be the illustration of today's game, that hustle right there. Lefty shot. Goes. Oh, good trap by White. She better come out. Nice save by Garion. The ball's still in there. Gets kicked out by CeCe Caniglia. Or Caniglia. Great side by Garion and great play by CeCe. It's still 4-0. 2 minutes left, Tony. Let's hold them. We've only lost one goal this half. And so the second half, much better.
And I'll come back to the call in the first half that led to an immediate goal by Episcopal.
What was that?
The call that went against us.
Oh, yeah. That was a direct kick that we disagreed with.
I get hung up on those, David. Yeah, but that's, you know, it could be 3-0.
The whole momentum could have been shifted on that one play.
It could have been.
Takes baseline. Cross. Can't get the ball. Goes through.
Nice. So, David, so we're down to the final 2 minutes.
So the clock stops, and the ref calls it now.
What's your observations, first half, second half, positive takeaways? What are you thinking?
I think that we went to the ball better the second half. We didn't do – I think the first half, everything was a short ball, and you can't do it all the time. Everything was a short ball. And I know they want more and more control, but, you know, there's a time and place to do that, I personally think, especially off the back line. I think the second half we came out a little bit stronger. I also think they have their second team out there too, by the way.
Yeah.
But I think we're playing better. We're going aggressive. We had some balls. We blocked two goalie plays where there was rebounds. We've gone to the corner more the second half. Like, that's a great ball. Look at Mara go. And tries to slide tackle, but not there. First half, we went into the middle way too much. Yeah. Could not get the ball out of our first third. That was the issue of the first half. And by the way, they're a very skilled team. My only 2 cents for next game is get two people on the front offensively, Tony. That's my get more firepower up top.
Yeah.
So.
And I think this is a learning experience for Radnor too. They played a great team today.
You're gonna use a learning experience on this one, huh? Pardon? You're gonna use a learning experience on this game, huh?
For the first game.
I guess that's it. We're not going to bring in any interviews for any players because no one deserves to get interviewed for today. Michael Cox sometimes likes to do some interviews. We're going to have to – you'll be our interviewer this year.
Will I? Yes. Okay, great.
I want to just say, Rick Eckstein, thank you for the video camera work. We'll see what the quality is on TV next week.
Yeah, looking forward to it.
And Tony Lanzone, spectacular work on the mic, first time.
David, thank you.
And I'm looking forward
Thanks
to having
this
crew.
Thanks for making it easy for me.
Work together this season. We'll see you, I think, on Tuesday if we all make it from work.
Yeah.
See you then.
Tuesday game.
Tuesday.
Excellent.
Radnor 4. I'm sorry. Episcopal 4. Radnor 0. Record for the season. 0-1.